Healthy chocolate banana pancakes coming up.
2 ripe bananas, 2 whole eggs, 100 grams of oats, and 100 ml of milk or almond milk. I'm using coconut milk, but any milk will do.
2 tablespoons of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract.
Blitz up the batter, pour your pancakes, add a little bit of dark chocolate, cook for about 2 minutes on one side, and then gently flip over. Wow, now we're stacking. Top with banana and walnuts if you fancy it.
Then you've got to finish it off with a little drizzle of your favourite maple syrup or honey. God, look at that! Leave it at!
That's my delicious homemade banana and chocolate pancakes for the win. What a lovely treat that is. Hope you enjoy the recipe, guys. Tuck in, let me know what you think in the comments, and enjoy.